Wall, and a great band. Jane Bunnett also carrying over us on bass. So that's 8:30 tonight.
So this is North Dakota. Lots of Chevy Novas here. South Dakota. 75 mile an hour speed limit on the highway, but 50 mile an hour winds. No, this isn't Oregon. This is Missouri. Pretty country. It's easy to see how someone can settle down here, stop, vote Republican, and become American. This is how the interstate should look. Later I'll show you how it really looks. I think the sign's better than the truck stop. Anyways, I'm driving down the freeway. It's windy as always. And I thought I'd stop and take a couple pictures for my mother.
The Melle Country Club. Okay. Okay.
Well, I think that had to have been
1850.
Well, I didn't eat the dinner. Looked rather big. Lots of sausages. It looks like a lovely town. So even the people are friendly. The purchase, yeah? So this is the Daniel Boone home, which I'm saying so it's on the film here.
In 1799, he had a certain amount of land and so forth. He had to bring some people with him, decent settler type people.
Oh, this is where they came over the Cumberland Gap and everything?
Not directly. This is later.
Okay. We'll hear about that story.
So anyway, in this home in the year 1820, I believe it was in August. That's the story.